brake pad on.
Yeah. Gonna blow my truck out of the water. What you know about rolling down in the
deep? Oh yeah. We got a couple units for the old side-by-sides. Dyno jet. But yeah, if you're interested as well at, you know, having the unit in your machine or on your four-wheeler, this one here is for an X3. That one's actually going to be mine. I'll be buying the first one. Fucking A, boys.
Rock and roll, boys. Got a load to take back to town with us once again, right? So, loaded, man. Lots of candy. And then we got Roger's rig that's getting close to trail ready, swamp ready, whatever you want to call her, but sooner than later, I think.
Here, boys, we are loaded up with parts, gear, wheels, racks.
In my bag.
We like good deals.
Wade's just doing the buds system to it, the flash, getting it all ready to rock and roll, but
yeah, man, wow.
Oh, he's got the pre-runner and a light bar and a winch. Holy crap, you really learn a few things about ordering stuff from this.
Out of the mirrors, oh, these seats are pretty flashy, eh? Oh my lord. Holy crud.
I think you're talking like $4,000. And he's got the rack up there, so get a spare tire if you want, all that crap. Holy moly, man. This unit is loaded. You ain't kidding, Wes. I really like the rear view mirror option. That's killer.
Standard 4-point harnesses, just wicked. So this one's got the smart suspension as well, right? So see if we can't get a little bit of a walk around here.
Who let this guy in?
Man, right.
Joe's done a lot of custom touches here.
Damn, no Halloween bike.
Yeah, buddy.
Well, she's changed quite a bit.
Yeah. Yeah,
still dirty as it always is.
Oh, yeah.
We're doing trail tires as well. Maybe you can't climb. The boys are buying them right here. Tires.
Look at that.
Who's this guy?
Oh, yeah.
That's how it's always done, guys. We're just here for welcome.
Boys, get your maintenance done.
Silk.
Larissa, boys.
Yeah, buddy.
Just got these tires.
31-inch hobbies, man.
That's a killer looking unit, man.
You got the blue tooth chasing halos.
Far away the old floorboards down.
I got this hand.
This from you.
Okay.
Like, who else is coming down the hill next, man? The boys drive from all over the place to come on down here. Halos are looking killer.
All right, boys. Well, frig, we'll pick up in the morning. An early morning.
Right on. Cheers.
Rock and roll, boys. Rip for a rip. What a gorgeous day.
We got quite the crew out here, too. We do. Met up with a few of my uncles here. Some really good friends. Ian's brought his young lad out. Lots of side-by-sides. I wish I was in one today, because I think we're going to cover some good groundage.
Got one of my young lads out with me today, riding with Uncle Troy.
See how the old temp works out today. It's going to be about the hottest day I've rode her on, so that flash, I've got the fan coming on at a cooler temp, so we'll see.
Busy. I haven't had time.
up and ready to rock and roll. The side-by-sides are gonna be have a good technical navigation here. It's nice.
Jeez, you know what? We're going to normal.
That's the way it is. North 7, bud. He's rocky.
That's a fucking weird
movie. No, I know. I can't wait to get trail tires. I got some coming.
Wait, they're just for water and mud?
Yeah, these are just straight soft shit, buddy. Otherwise, you're friggin' death traps.
Hey.
Probably got time to stop, but you guys are...
You're gonna be navigating for a bit. Yeah, I know. Just like that. Oh, would you look at her? Diff lock, because they're both fucking with you. Oh, what's going on? Are you in high? Maybe a little bit. Ah! First, throw your tire in here first. Try to get it down some.
Good.
Lots of Yamahas today, boys. Kicking ass, too. You just dropped them out off the same set of wheels Bobby's got there. Look at that XRE Flex. XRC Flex. DJ Half Riding. You gotta love this stuff, man. Young lad, yes, young lad, Lance. 120 turbo unit. Well, there is a lot of Yammies. Look at all the Yammies, man. Brand new set on Matt's White Havoc. Loving this shit. Commando. Yeah, buddy. All right, well.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, man.
Getting heat there, bud. Oh, got his feet off the front body.
Right there.
That's how you stay dry, right there.
Thank you.
was a nice break, to be honest with you. That was a good section for you too. How do you ask? What do you think of it? Way more aggressive. That's why, you know, I tried to prep you for it.
All right, James. My fucking tires, bud. Asphalt. Huh? You're fucking burning out my tires on asphalt. Got the young lad. We got him right to be here. Try her out.
Your camera's a little dirty, I'd give it a wipe.
Pretty warm today, so it should last about half hour maybe.
Yeah, the young lad got a taste of it, he likes it. I'm supposed to finish up the video, I'm not gonna let him ride her back, but I'll get out with him on the 18th. Do some swamping for you guys. I know today is rather tame. More about getting there with good friends and family, so. Ain't nothing wrong with that, and I'll do it any time. I do wish I had the extra wheel.
Thank you.
come through, boys.